Hi guys, so for this video I'm using yarn in size 4 medium and a crochet hook in size 5 millimeters. So I'll start by making a slip knot. Now for this stitch we need to chain multiples of 9 plus 1. So I will start by chaining 28. Now that I've chained 28, on the second chain from the hook, I'll make a single crochet. And now I'll chain 3. I'll skip one chain, and through these two next chains, I'll make 2 double crochet clusters. Through the next 2 chains, I'll make 2 double crochet clusters. Through the next 2 chains, I'll make 2 double crochet clusters. I'll chain 3. I'll skip 1 chain and through the second chain, I'll make 1 single crochet. And now again, I'll chain 2. Then I'll skip 1 chain. And through the next 2 chains, I'll make 2 double crochet clusters. Now through the next 2 chains, I'll make 2 double crochet clusters. Through the next 2 chains, I'll make 2 double crochet clusters. I'll chain 2. Then I'll skip 1 chain and through the second chain, I'll make 1 single crochet. Chain 2. I'll skip 1 chain and through the next 2 chains, I'll make 2 double crochet clusters. Through the next 2 chains, I'll make 2 double crochet clusters. Through the next 2 chains, I'll make 2 double crochet clusters. And now again, I'll chain 3. I'll skip 1 chain, and through the next 2 chains, I'll make 2 double crochet clusters. Through the next 2 chains, I'll make 2 double crochet clusters. Through the next 2 chains, I'll make 2 double crochet clusters. I'll chain 3. I'll skip 1 chain and through the second chain, I'll make 1 single crochet. Chain 3. I'll skip 1 chain and through the next 2 chains, I'll make 2 double crochet clusters. Through the next 2 chains, I'll make 2 double crochet clusters. Through the next 2 chains, I'll make 2 double crochet clusters. Now to finish row 1, I'll chain 3. And through this last chain, I'll make 1 single crochet. So this completes row 1. Now for row 2, I'll turn my work around. I'll chain 1, then through that first single crochet chain, I'll make 1 single crochet. I'll chain 5. Then through these 3 chains of double crochet clusters, I'll make 3 double crochet clusters. So 1, 2, and 3. And now I'll chain 3. Then through that third chain from the hook, I'll make 2 double crochet clusters. I will chain 3, then through that same chain, I'll make a slip stitch. Now I will chain 5, then through this next single crochet chain, I'll make 1 single crochet. Chain 5, through this next 3 double crochet cluster chains, I'll make 3 double crochet clusters. I'll chain 3. Through the third chain from the hook, I'll make 2 double crochet clusters. I will chain 3, then through it, then through the same chain I'll make a slip stitch. I will chain 5. Through his next single crochet chain, I'll make 1 single crochet. Chain 5. Through his next 3 double crochet cluster chains, I'll make 3 double crochet clusters. Chain 3. Then through the third chain from a hook, I'll make 2 double crochet clusters. I'll chain 3, then through the same chain I'll make a slip stitch. I'll chain 5, then through this next single crochet chain I'll make a slip stitch. Now I'll chain 1 and I'll cut this yarn. So this completes the second row. It looks so cool. So this is all for today, guys. I hope you like this video and thank you so much for watching.